Hello everyone and welcome. I'm Loquid, you are you, and this is Modded Out Stellaris. Last episode we kept on letting our boys right here, our droids, build their things. And as a result, our mineral storage is up to 40,000. Yes it is, fantastic. We got three more to build and then we'll start actually building into the production. Which will give us 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. And then a little bit of money, and then we'll be upgrading that, and that, that, and bada 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 bing. So that is going to take several episodes to get that done, probably about 5 or 6. We also decided to go to war against these guys here to grab more territory for our Athenebian Royal Worlds, as well as take this one for ourselves, because I do not like that little piece kicking into the side of my empire. It must go. And about two-thirds of the way through the episode, we had these little jerks over here, which, to be perfectly honest, they are... I don't know what they're thinking. I really don't. I have no idea what they're thinking. It makes no sense why they would cause war. They declared war on my buddies here, the Jibru Assembly. And as you can see, they are at war with everybody. Right? Everybody's at war. I don't know how this happened. To be perfectly honest, I do not know, because the only persons that he is allied with is myself, because he is my vassal. He is not allied to anybody else. I, however, am allied to these guys, right? They're only allied to me and this race here, who I am also allied to. So how the hell we got this entire alliance from here down to here into this war is... anybody's guess. I truly have no clue how it happened. So, yeah. Wow, that's a lot of ships. Interesting. Look at all the fleets. A lot of transports. A lot of transports, all in all. Lots of space cows. There's a battleship. So they've got quite a bit of power down there overall in all their little fleets totaled. Nowhere near as much as me. But right now we are here. And we're sending Equilibrium out to bomb the living hell out of this planet. They're destroying the little guys that left the system as we came in and decided to come back. So, slow but steady. Alright. Is this the... oh, this is the one that we had that pop-up, right? I think for the special stuff. On closer examination, the plants native to the... to fish turn out to be rather dull. Some excrete pollen that have a mild stimulating effect, and they are likely to have a propensity for rapid genetic change, hardly impressive enough to warrant adopting as a strategic or luxury resource. Aww, which makes absolutely no sense, because it's a freaking barren world. Barren. There's nothing here. There's nothing here! So that made no sense at all. Alright, science ship. Assist research. I realize that's a bitty bitty world with absolutely no strategic value, but I don't care. Alright, we're gonna give him that and that. And that. Just to keep our influence pushing outward. And look at that, those are securely inside now. That's fantastic. Truly, truly fantastic. So all of this space here, this entire sector, are worlds that we stole, so to speak, from the Unbidden. And we've colonized 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 worlds down here. 14. Wait, no. Sorry. We haven't colonized that many. We've colonized 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's the icon on the left. The icon on the right is meaning there's a fortress there. Where's the fortress here? Or maybe just space stations in general. Yeah, right there. That is not ours. We did not build that. Oh, I guess we did. Wing class fortress. I was seeing the Zam Zivon and I was not thinking it was ours. Alright. So yes, we have a wing fortress there. That's what we've been putting in all those unbidden territories. However, we need to focus on this war here on our eastern front so that we can head off the flank and kick the ass of the western front. All right, they've got some transports coming in, so that's a good thing. Where is Equilibrium? They are here. I want them to now come to Rothir. And then come right onto their planet and smack their face in. We're down to a paltry negative 5.3.13 negative mineral gain a month, so we are actually doing a lot better than we were last episode. Oh, they've got a couple fleet.
Station under attack.
Well, not fleets, but transports. Station under attack? Really? Where? We've got 16k attacking Wormont. What the hell? Oh, they're the Fallen Empire! That's what's going on! Okay. Okay, that's okay. That makes sense. I don't know why I didn't pick up on that. I really don't. I'm wanting the antimatter missiles or neutronium missiles, so yeah. Let's go for quantum dynamite. So yeah, these guys here, that's right. These are the, that's a Fallen Empire, and so is this one here. I didn't even click in my mind until I saw those ships. So yes, we really desperately need to end this one over here. This has to end now, kind of thing. So would somebody please come capture this planet? Get rid of those so they don't bother me no more. Go away, kid, you bother me.
Situation log.
All right.
Station under attack.
I'm going to bomb the hell out of it. Land armies, as you're bombing. We have to end this. And we have to end this now. How much do we need? We only have one of the worlds we want. So, the only way we can end this right now is to make them capitulate. Oh, look at that. We got 45k from our buddies just popped into the station. That's fantastic. No. Come on, please don't attack that. Come on, guys. Alright, there we go. Come on. There we go. We took it. Fantastic. Enemy planet secured. Oh, glorious day. Glorious day, indeed. Would you please not attack that, guys? Come on. All right, you guys can start following again. There we go. Yes, move outside the gravity well. When you're done with that, go to Withir here. And attack that. All right, okay, good. They captured that one. So I don't know how the hell this is saying we don't own the, we haven't captured these, right? Because, okay, so calf, that's fine. Tirbantha, we just took. That's this one up here. They've got a 7,000, it looks like. All right, you know what? Come in here, attack these guys. How about that? There we go. Let's see, what else? Calf, which we haven't even tried taking yet. Alright, Rujin was the last one we were wanting to try and get. So it's Calf, Estreas, Fianita. Okay, that's why. Got it. I know where I gotta go now. Ooh. Long-term exposure to the pollen naturally occurring in Fisher's atmosphere acts on the colonist performance receptors with a mild aphrodisiac effect, accompanied by a barely perceptible high. The plant that produces the most potent strain is a flower common to the areas, to all areas of the planet, squirreled away into some obscure taxonomic nook by scientists on fish, but known in the local Kalmorkan dialect as Karin. Okay. Sure, whatever. It's droids. It doesn't matter. It truly doesn't freaking matter. Alright. No, that's not what I want. I want to go here. Alright, where are they? And they're like, oh shit, run! Run! Look at that fleet. That is one big-ass battle fleet. Alright, Hydroponic Farms 3, fantastic. Precognitive interface, orbital mind control laser, commissar squads. We'll go with the precognitive interface. That is a ship upgrade. Yeah, of course. They got away. I fully expected that. All right, 70s. Fantastic. They took that. Let's come up here to Calf next. Let's start taking these four plants. We need to end this war. Oh, fantastic. Except that's our transports. And there's a bug that prevents us from retreating them. Although our fleet is here, they will retreat before we will now. Because look how fast we are kicking their ass. Glorious. They didn't even actually have a chance to run. We kicked their ash so hard. All right, off to Fianita.
Station under attack.
What? Oh. And that's a bitty bitty station too. That's a defense platform. Whoopsie! yeah, it's those guys. Yeah. Guess what? Bam! Insult. Yeah, buddy. Insult the living hell out of them. Alright. How we doing over here? Now, see, I'm not worried about them at all, because 70's fervor is stronger than their entire fleet structure right now, so it's not a big deal to me. It's just a matter of ending this war. They just picked the wrong time to go to war with me. Alright, so 70's fervor, you need to go to there. And they're going to attack everything in their path. You go there, bomb the living hell out of it. And then I want my troops to land. They want peace, and they want to cede all four of them. They want to cede them all to me, so no, I will not do that, because I actually want these two to go to my vassal. I want those two to go to them. They need the power, they need the strength, more than I do. The only reason I'm not giving these to them is because I don't want them to like circle me and keep me blocked off from these guys here. That's the only reason. Alright, planetary landing. Who is... oh, that's us. Okay. My troops. Fantastic. We just took it. That's good. Alright, troops. Okay, troops. Thank you. Follow equilibrium. Equilibrium. Okay, termination. That's fine. Equilibrium, you are going to go to Astarius. Astaras. And we're going to keep an eye on this one here. Okay, no, I don't want them all. Go away. Hostile, yep, that's that. That's fine. I know all about it. Oh, the fighters is beautiful. Incoming transmission. Go away. What the heck? Are they warping something? Yep, they warped. Oh, no, they didn't. They just looked like they warped something in. Alright, we lost another building. That's fine. That station is toast. God, that's a lot of frickin' fighters. Man, that's a lot of fighters. Alright, reports from Furkish indicates that worker productivity has declined recently. Really? Something tells me it's not a big problem since there's one droid there and there's no civilians living there. Anyway, becoming stable at levels several percent lower than the Confederacy average. This may or may not be due to the stimulating effects of the pollen native to the planet. It probably is. A special project has been prepared should we wish to make our... Okay, sure. Situation. So, science, that's why I left him there. It's because I knew that was going to pop up like that. Hostile fleet. Or did I? Alright, we got Fianita, and let's see here, Astarius. Right there. We want you to go bomb the... Come on, there we go. Bomb the hell out of that. Astarius.
Incoming transmission.
Go away. And of course, he's gonna bomb the last... Just destroy stuff. Okay. Special project, far-reaching changes to the time management paradigms and the way responsibility is delegated within all fields of productivity and other duties on Furich have produced good results. The populace has an evident desire. Outside observers would call it an outright need to be in the close proximity to the native flora, which, with clever scheduling and additional checks in place, productivity remains low but has risen above the lower limit of what we can be deemed acceptable. Okay, that's fine. that's not really good, but it's better than nothing, right? Even though it's one droid farming food. Not like he needs the food. Go away. I want 100%. You are going to capitulate. Alright. You guys. Land armies. There we go. We have won this war, no demands have been enforced. Oh, the defensive war. Well, shoot. I was looking forward to going and kicking their ass. I really seriously was.
Enemy planet secured.
All right, enemy planet secured. All right. Wait, what? Foolish Kamorkian, the lack of respect you show for your elders will be your undoing. Prostrate yourselves before us and beg our forgiveness. And we may refrain from annihilating your worthless little empire. Okay, that's going away for now. Because we are going to try to force these guys to peace now. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we don't have the last one yet, so... Alright. Take this guy to Calf now, and we want to take him onto the planet. Simply because he has the transports following him. At least they should be following him. Yes, they're following him. When we're done with that, we're going to go over here and insult the hell out of them and... Sorry, these guys, and take their little pieces of property that they think is theirs. Because it's not. It's not theirs. Yeah, see?
Incoming transmission.
I'm not even concerned about what they're wanting us to prostrate ourselves before them and give in to at this point. And it's just going to keep pouring on like it did the other Fallen Empire... And yep, no, nope, that's them. There should be another one popping up here any second. Alright, so I want the transports to land armies. Yep, there's another one. Alright, now we're going to take him and him. Once he gets there, and you can't even tell those to go bye-bye with a right click. You have to answer them. Once the armies land, I'm going to start sending these fleets over to the other side of the galaxy. And look at that. Everybody's trying to capture it. The big mega fleet. Their little transports. Their transports. Their transports. My transports. Everybody's like, we must capture this for the war! Come on. You guys can get there. I know you can. Oh my god, my frames are so slow right now. Alright, let's turn the overclock on my GPU up. Hopefully that will help. A little bit. It could also just been the lack of stuff happening. Alright. Who is gonna get the capture? It's a race. It truly is a race to see who captures first. My guys did not get there first. Alright, so I can take them and them. And we are going to go over to there. There are allies, so we can do it. It's just going to take some time for them to get over there. Damn it, we didn't get them. Shoot! All right, we can now enforce our demands. Shut up. I'm going to these guys. You're next. There we go. Enforce demands, and there we go. Best possible outcome, done. All right, which means we now have over planets. God, guys, go shut up and go away. Pause the game, damn it. Okay. So all of this needs to go into the... Actually, this is a sector, isn't it? No, that's not a sector. Okay, so this is the Tashok sector. So let's give you that. Takes it down to 15, 14. We want it down to 13. There we go. And if I give him that, that takes it down to 12. Sure, why not? Might as well. There we go. Tashok is a huge sector now. We still have a little jigsaw puzzle piece kicking in here. That'll be the next war. And they now just... They're being cut in half. Damn near literally. So, that's fantastic. Now, let's come take a look at what these guys have to offer us. Alright, so they have negative 121 of us. Okay, what do they want us to do? They want us to... Humiliated modifier added for 121 months, giving the following effects: negative 10% happiness, negative 33% monthly influence. They also adds the accepted demands, so that's it. They have actually no demands. They just want to humiliate us. That's it. Yeah, we will not be bullied. And again, no real demands. No real demands. No real demands. Okay. Nothing real there. Yeah, this right here is a bug. This should be like Europa Universalis, where it's got like a 6 month to a year response time, where you have to respond, and if you don't respond, then they send another one, and it acts as if you refused or something to that effect. That would be a much better way to handle this. All right. Instead of just sending 30 of them, like it did with the previous Fallen Empire that we had up here, where we got the Divinity Rings, the Halo Rings. Yeah. All right. So these guys now truly, truly despise us. They sent 10 of them, it looks like. So we're going to wait for our guys to get over there to declare war on them. Otherwise, they will declare war on us first. All right. More about the Barren Planet. Lovely. A recent survey indicates that residents of Firich are much less likely than other denizens of the Kalmar Confederacy to migrate to other planets. I wonder why. They're droids. They have no desire. This survey does not address whether this could be due to a psychological dependency on the low-level sensory arousal caused by Marine Karin and its sibling plants. Intriguing. Migration time plus 70%. That's fine. I don't care. There's nothing. In fact, let's build the droids, right? We're back in positive minerals, so let's build some droids, right? And now I think about it, last episode I turned down taking synthetics, or a sentient AI or something to that effect, which is a dangerous tech. I think I need synthetics on my world to get the AI rebellion and not droids. So there's that. All right, there we go. However, that we are still not going to take that technology because we don't even want to come close to that. While productivity is no longer declining on the planet, communication between the colony and Firich and the capital on Kalmar are breaking down. Senior officials on Firich are growing increasingly distant, and our clerks are complaining that even relaying simple directives is becoming an exercise in frustration. All right, deploy an administration team. We've dealt with this before. I can't remember whether it was on my private game I had or on a game that I had on YouTube, but I have encountered it before. And it's a fairly lengthy chain as well, so... All right, what do we have here? We've got transports. Okay, these guys here can lift up as well. All right, so I want all my transports to group up. Come on. Group up. There we go. And then I want the core transports to come down here. Follow these. Follow these guys. Okay, they're not... Eh, it's close enough. Alright folks, that's going to do it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please feel free to hit that like button down below. Also, leave a comment. Let me know what type of games you would want to see me play in the future. Specific titles or genres or types of things, and I would be willing to consider taking a look into them. Until next time, I'm Lokewood, you are you, and this has been Modded Out Stellaris. Peace out.